Good news, Miss Brim. I made contact with Miss Discboom. The union has already picked up Mr. Q. He's safe, and his vitals are still stable.
That's great. We can finally rest easy.
We still need to exercise due caution. We have to be very careful every step of the way from here on. We are in Wallace Region. This used to be a restricted area when the Hazlitt government still existed.
A restricted area?
Officials say that the research center here released chemical contaminants in the area. But truth be told, nobody knows what really happened here. Can you see the massive object floating in the distance?
That's a miracle?
Indeed. It's the 13th miracle we've recorded, the Shackled Miracle.
I remember you said the closer to a miracle we are, the stronger the Miramon will be.
Quite right. If the Shadow Decree are indeed here, they must have dispatched a large number of soldiers in the area.
All right, I understand.
Yes, I suggest we keep clearing a path forward, with due caution, of course. That's...
Drew? What is it?
Blood and debris. If I'm not mistaken, telltale signs of a battle.
That piece of cloth looks like it's from Ollie's cloak. He may have encountered someone here.
There's blood on the cloth. Master Ollie may be injured. We need to find him as soon as possible.
There's blood going in that direction! No good. The trail ended here.
Blast! Where did Master Ollie go?
We could try widening our search area.
A solid proposition, Miss Brim.
Absolutely nothing over there.
Much the same in that direction, unfortunately.
Telling you, I saw someone around here.
Look, Union bastards, there'll be a big, fat reward for us if we take them out.
Watch out! With so many Shadow Decree thugs about, there's no telling what happened to Master Ollie.
Calm down, Drew. I'm sure he'll be able to take care of himself. Now, think carefully. Would he leave anything behind to help us? Any clues?
You're right. Let me think. Clues. Well, this wouldn't be the first time Master Ollie experienced the indignity of being kidnapped. I was quite beside myself the first time he was abducted as a child. When he finally returned to us, he told me, if anything like this was to ever happen again, I'll leave a symbol behind, something only you would recognize. Only you can save me, Drew, so take proper care of yourself.
Sounds like he cared about you a lot.
If it wasn't for me, Master Ollie would never have become the way he is now.
This is not the time and place to blame yourself. Do you remember what we're looking for now?
Of course. This is it. It's pointing south.
Over there!
Their defense looks formidable.
So, this is Shadow Decree's secret base?
Apparently so. And I would venture that Master Ollie's target is in there as well.
Let's try to find the next symbol that leads us in. These guards could be a problem, though.
If we could just find a weak point in their defenses.
We could be discovered any second. Let's find the next symbol and get out of here.
Found it. It's pointing east.
Ollie's situation can't be that bad since he has time to leave us these symbols along the way. Perhaps Ollie doesn't hate you as much as you think.
I certainly don't expect that to be so.
Think about all those symbols he's left for you. He's specifically asking you for help. If I hated someone, there's no chance I'd turn to him for help. Drew, pull yourself together and let's find Ollie.
This is the guy who keeps chasing you, Leon.
Yeah.
Looks like a noob. Seriously, he doesn't look that strong. What's the matter with you? I'll tell the Shadow to create or replace you when we get back. I don't work with weaklings.
Be quiet.
Don't celebrate too early.
You were pretending?
Why take the effort of breaking through your defenses when I can just get a bloody escort? All right, Leon, where are the things you stole from my family?
After all the effort of breaking in, is that what you came for? Did you think a lone Esper could...
What makes you think I came alone?
What?
Let him go!
Master Ollie!
Found you at last, Freddy, Leon!
That was a lot faster than I thought.
You again! What happened to that damn kid with wings? Not too dead, I hope. Ha!
You...
If I ever wanted to get your attention, it appears that killing one of your companions is a good way to do so.
Don't forget that Mr. Ramsay's death is on your hands, too.
Huh. I thought you'd forgotten all about that after all these years.
No, Master Ollie. For House Ramsay's! That was very reckless, Master Ollie. If I hadn't found those hints, you'd be...
You worry too much. Those symbols. I actually didn't expect you to remember them. In the past few years, I've become something of an escape artist in your absence. If you didn't find this place, I would have found another way out.
But you're injured. You're...
I suggest you focus on your own problems. That last attack took a lot out of you, didn't it? For House Ramsay's! At least your sword hasn't dulled.
Master Ollie,
I don't have time for another one of your bloody apologies. I've got other things to do.
Wait, Ollie! Leon and Freddy, there are enemies too. Why don't we work together? I know you don't hate Drew. Otherwise, you wouldn't have left those clues for him to find.
All right, but only until I recover the things they stole from my parents.
That's wonderful, right, Drew?
Master Oli, it would be my honor to accompany you once more.
Oli, what did they steal from your family? Perhaps we could help you find it.
Data, my parents' life's work.
Are you referring to the Artificial Guardian Project?
Artificial Guardians?
It was a noble project that sought to bring Miramon under human control. The project aimed to turn them from humanity's greatest threat to our greatest ally.
A kind of mind control? Is that what happened to Joe?
That wasn't its original purpose. The Shadow Decree stole my parents' work and corrupted it. I must recover everything they stole.